in awe of all that Jesus was doing, and we were in awe of his presence in our lives. You have to consider the cleanliness of your life from God's vantage point, not yours. A member of the one, his body, the church.